This is a demonstration of the built-in Alarm Manager in the XProtect Smart Client. The Alarm Manager provides the operator with an instant overview of all internal and external security alarms. The Alarm Manager has its own dedicated tab in the Smart Client, including on-screen notifications for every new alarm. These notifications help to draw the attention of the operator, should he be busy with other tasks. Within the Alarm Manager tab, the operator gets a complete list of all incoming alarms with the most recent one on top. He can also see details such as its priority, its state, and its source. Alarms are either listed as new, in progress, on hold, or closed. Quick filters allow the operator to sort the alarms to find what he needs quickly. If the alarm has a recording associated, the operator gets an instant preview by mousing over the image icon. To manage the individual alarms, the operator has different options. He can acknowledge it to document that he or someone else will take action. During that time, the alarm will be in the state in progress. After handling the alarm, the operator can close it. In case the operator wants to take a closer look at a specific alarm, he double-clicks it. In this new pop-up window, he can preview the alarm incident or see live video from the camera associated with the alarm. If configured correctly, this field provides the operator with certain instructions related to this specific alarm, such as call the police. For documentation purposes, the operator can also insert his activity comments if required. For collaborative purposes, an operator can assign an alarm to another system user. This user will become the alarm owner and see this alarm when signing in to the Smart Client. Finally, should the operator need to share the alarm incident with third-party authorities, he can create a standard video export or push the print button to create a report. That's it. Thank you for watching.